Migration Minister Robert Jenrick today said Britain is full when asked why the Home Office has named a hotel in Dudley to house illegal migrants. A Tory MP has pleaded with Home Secretary Suella Braverman to reconsider requisitioning a hotel in the centre of his constituency to house illegal migrants amid fears it will spark a rise in far-right violence. Dudley North MP Marco Longhi made his appeal during Home Office questions amid growing concerns over the way hotels up and down the country are being. Mr. Longhi, a prominent Tory MP from the 2019 intake among the group who helped topple Labour's Red Wall, was among many backbenchers who want the Home Secretary to get on with deporting illegal migrants to Rwanda. Hopes are high the scheme can at last get off the ground after the High Court ruled on Monday the proposal is legal. But Mr. Longhi is among a number of MPs furious that illegal migrants are being put in his constituency as the Home Office request. During Home Office questions, he raised the issue of the far right targeting his constituency in the past and concerns that putting illegal migrants in a hotel just 100 yards from the scenes of riots could see a repeat of recent history. He said, in 2010 and 2015, Dudley Town Centre was the scene of some very ugly riots, with the British National Party, the National Front and the English Defence League converging. On that basis alone, will the Home Secretary ask her officials to reconsider the proposals for citing up to 144 illegal immigrants in a hotel not 100 yards away from this location? The question was directed at Ms. Braverman but was instead answered by her deputy Robert Jenrick, the Migration Minister. He said, as a result of the good work undertaken by the Home Office in recent weeks to ensure that the Manston site in Kent is operating appropriately, we have now been able to implement some simple criteria, including risk to public order or disorder.